beautiful. Yeah. Let me introduce y'all to the wild side. This is how it is. Annie was a high school cheerleader. Pom poms and bubble socks, and no girl was sweeter. Come prom time, everybody was on the line. All the fellas singing nickel and dime. Tales about love and lust and trust. But Annie took it all in stride, cause deep inside, Annie had aspirations. Besides that, she had expectations. Wanted to be a chemical engineer, making 50 to 55,000 a year. Her first year of college was a success. But along comes Billy, possessed and obsessed. He took Annie on a fatal date and showed her things that made heartbeats accelerate. Annie took a hit, breathed two short breaths. One for life, the last for death. Now she's gone to form a valedictorian. Ended up becoming a topic for historians. Washed up dreams and shattered pride. All because Annie took a hit on the wild side.
This is how it is,
this is how it is. Being broke every day, saying to himself, there's gotta be a better way. Cause 9 to 5 wasn't worth the headaches. So Ron figured out a faster way to make money. Before you know it, he's a rich man. Gold on every finger of his hand. A brand new BMW, a condo. Ron ended up a John Doe. A body was found in the alley but never claimed. Full of bullet holes with none to blame. Ron became another victim of homicide, because he chose to walk on the wild side. How it is. Had everything going for him. A top paying job, a good life, a good wife. A baby boy on the way any day. A gentleman attitude is all he displayed. Cal was the wife he loved and adored. Her family and friends treated him like an ambassador. One night on the other side of town, a police dispatcher picked up a weird sound. Charles on the car phone asking for help, claiming a burglar shot his wife and himself. His pregnant wife, lace lumped over. Her dreams corrupted, a young life over. Extensive searches throughout the projects put a lot of people through misery and wreck. Everyone a suspect till someone was found. Interrogated because his skin was brown. Then there was Bennett, guilty until proven so. But soon as the case started moving slow, what do you know? Sure as the seagull gets web-toed, Charles was the culprit. The whole plot was an insurance scam. Charles and his brother came up with a plan. Kill Carol, collect the big checks, blame it on a black man. What the heck? And just before the story was known, Charles had a feeling that his cover was blown. So he jumped off a bridge, committed suicide. This is how it is on the wild side. Little Tiffany, only 13, came to the city to place a big dream. Visiting family and friends for the summertime. Sitting on a mailbox, watching the boys climb trees and the girls play hopscotch. So far, her vacation was top-notch. Out of the blue, a Mercedes at top speed. Gangbangers chasing rivals on a stampede. Quick as a blink, shots rang out loud. And a hail of bullets zipped through the crowd. One hit Tiffany and instantly she died. Innocently, on the wild side.